What up, guys? This is Paisana here. I'm trying to start like a new series or something, making my way back up from the Iron Division in league play. Yeah, I know, the Iron Division. It's pretty sad. I have no idea what happened. I've been playing some matches with my friends, just two or three people, and I finished all my placement games, and I think I went like 4-1 or something. But Call of Duty was having a problem, I guess, and it wouldn't place you right away. It would take like a couple of days. And within those couple of days, I decided to play a couple more matches, and you can guess what happened. They didn't go as well as I'd like. I probably went like 1-4 or something, which is why I got placed in the Iron Division. But yeah, gave me way to start up this little new series or something, because my boy Toiki and I were talking about different things you can do on Call of Duty to get some views or change things up, because that's what people struggle with a lot. And I thought this was a good opportunity to show what it's like to make your way all the way back up. So there'll be a couple more videos, and yeah, just gonna talk about this gameplay a little. It was pretty crazy. It was a 2v4 situation because two of my teammates rage quit. I know, I'm gonna address that issue in a bit. And we were actually down 2 rounds to 5 rounds, and yeah, we came back, which is pretty crazy. I'd have to say it was a two-man show. I have no idea who the other guy I was playing with was, but yeah, he gave me a hand, I'm not gonna lie. He was alright. He's no MLG pro, but neither am I, right? So worked together pretty well, even though we weren't talking to each other. And yeah, so back to the issue that I said I was gonna address. I hate, and I cannot stress it enough, when people rage quit in league play matches. It is brutal. It's so hard to come back, and I have no idea how I did it. It was a pretty big highlight in my Call of Duty career, which is kind of embarrassing, but yeah, not many people can say that they went 20-5 in a league play search and destroy match. And yeah, when I was playing this game, I was actually in my room kind of late at night. It's probably like midnight or something, and my brother came into my room and he's like, "Oh, you want to go to Tim Hortons or something? Just grab a coffee and a donut or something." And I was like, "Yeah, sure, just give me 2 minutes. You know, this match should be over soon, and then we'll go." And then he's like, "All right, whatever, I'll just wait in your room." And I was like, "Yeah, like we're down a couple of rounds or something, and you can just wait. It'll probably be like 2 minutes. I doubt I'll be able to come back from this." And he just sat down on my bed and watched me play, and he was like, "Yeah, whatever, I'll just wait, like, it's cool." And then, as I started winning rounds and coming back a little, he just looked at me and shook his head, and he's like, "I can't believe this is happening." And then, my heart was racing the whole time I was playing, and I realized it was a 2v4 situation, because it's basically a clutch every round. But yeah, I'm not the most clutch player, I have to admit. When it's like a 1v3 situation or something, there's a pretty low chance that I'll come back from it, because, the second that I see all my teammates are down, I start panicking. And I'm sure a lot of you other guys are like that too, but I'm sure you know what I mean. So yeah, I ended up going to Tim Hortons like 20 minutes later after this long video. I fast forward through a couple of sections to try and speed it up and limit the length, but yeah, long video in and of itself. And there's not much I have to say about this gameplay. I'll let the play do the talking, but I have to say these guys were not the best, but neither am I, and it ended up giving rise to a good gameplay and a good topic to talk about. So yeah, don't rage quit in the league play matches, guys. Come on. And yeah, that's about all I have to say. Enjoy the video, guys. Play some music for you guys now, and yeah, I'll close off the video in a bit.
relax.
No, don't bounce. You got something to say to me? You gonna say something to me?
Bounce.
You gonna stand there? No, what the?
Bounce.
And that's all for this video, guys. Thanks for watching. Comment, like, subscribe, and thank you once again. Take it easy, guys.